59 wants cut off right there. Yeah.
Dynamite.
Oh, they sure did a lot of this along this stretch of highway. And it's the new inspection stations up ahead. Cement support for that being put that pylon there. Some money to put. are returning off of Highway 400 onto Boat Street. Just turn right there, Steve. He's even got a Don Cherry's name on it. Guess you know why they put a Don Cherry's in Parry Sound. It's on account of Bobby Orr.
Right, Joe?
Yeah. Yeah, that's McDougal Road there. That's where McDougal Road comes out now. Straight through.
Still